Hi, I'm Gaurav from Infosys, and today was a unique opportunity where I get to deliver a talk in International School of Business and Research. Now, this talk primarily talked about the industry insights and what are the expectations students should have from the industry when they're going to join the corporate job. And I purposely found that the atmosphere was very conducive. Students were quite aware about what needs to be done. In fact, this session was in conjunction with felicitation of high flyers who were there and shared their experiences when they appeared for such interviews. So personally, I think the school and the faculty and in fact the entire ecosystem within ISBR is joining hands together to put together a whole set of framework in place which prepares students strongly to appear for their interviews, for their placements, and what to look ahead in corporate life. I'm from marketing function in technology industry, and what I shared over here was exactly what we look in freshers there, and students were reciprocative of that. They accepted and acknowledged that this is what they're making themselves ready on: skill development, on their practical insights, on connecting the dots, on being aware. So I think all of these things put together were making sense, and I'm wishing students all the best. I'm wishing faculty and the staff over there, the administrative staff, to keep organizing such sessions, ensure we have a stronger industry academia connect, and I will look forward to more such opportunities and associations with ISBR.